In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good morning, Lord. Today is a new day, a chance for a new start. Yesterday is gone, and with it any regrets, mistakes, or failures I may have experienced. It's a good day to be glad and give thanks, and I do, Lord. Thank you for today, a new opportunity to love, give, and be all that you want me to be. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, BG!
It's Bella
and Abby with your news.
Today is Wednesday, May 11th, and today is a B-Day.
Concession stand will be open after school if you want a snack or a drink.
And that's all. So now, on to Jason and Joe with your sports.
Doo-doo!
Hey, BG, it's Jason and Joe with your sports.
Got a boys modified baseball game at Wadden at 4:30.
Got a modified track game versus CBA at 4:30.
There is a modified softball game at home versus APW.
There's a varsity track versus Port Byron, 4:30.
And then finally, we have a big game tonight. The boys varsity baseball versus London at home at 4:30.
Woo! Oh my gosh!
Hey BG! It's me, Jacob, here with your weather! It's a high of 74 and a low of 46 with 6 mile winds and a 1% chance of rain. How is it so windy? We're inside. On to lunch now with who? Someone.
Hey, BG. It's Nate and Herman with your lunch.
Today, we have burgers and beans and milk.
Sounds BG good.
Oh, that does. I wonder what it's made with.
Oh, it's gotta be made with that BG love right there.
Oh, yeah. I just cringed watching that.
No. Okay.
This is the worst lunch we've ever had. Okay. I apologize formally to everyone at Bishop Grimes for that tremendous performance.